I've never really had anything I wanted to say really to anybody, but there's always been a mood that I wanted to convey via sound, which is optimism. Music kind of became a fan of me in a really weird, not really selfish way, and I started to make it, and that's when I knew I loved it. It took like a lot of sort of wake-up calls probably for me to be like, oh, well, maybe I can do this for a living and it can sustain me, kind of. Because I was always sort of like, yeah, right, there's no way I could play music and tour as a job, you know, I'm always gonna have to have a day job. But here we are.
Sweet.
Life on tour is monotonous, but in a good way, because it's always fun. It's always a fun monotony. I was just kind of lonely when I first started, and it was just me and a laptop, and kind of boring probably too to watch. So I had a few friends and friends of friends, and just kind of put together just a solid group of people. The show has kind of evolved, and it's kind of always been the goal to make it a little bit brighter and bigger. The first show, when I showed up to a room sold out full of people and forced myself to walk on stage, it's the same feeling even still now. It's just like, it's really hard to take in because it's so overwhelming. It's something that you did in your parents' basement in a little town in Minnesota. The idea that I can kind of fly like 16 hours in a plane around the world and show up in Hong Kong and people know all my lyrics. I'd like to make myself believe. Hard to really take in, but it's such a blessing to walk away from that.
We're rocking.
Touring is so social. I'm not really a social guy, but a big challenge has been trying to figure out how to be.
Hello, great to meet you. Heard so much about you.
Even making a record, it's always a little bit more daunting than anybody thinks. For me, being a perfectionist, you kind of accepted that it's done, and even though you don't really think it's done, like how they say a good song is never finished, it's just abandoned. When you come to grips with that, then it's like really rewarding. Playing to Minneapolis, it's a little bit scarier because I know people that are close to me are there. Ironically, it's scarier to play for people I know, people that won't judge you, than for people that probably will.
I'm so nervous. I can distract myself and like not think about what I'm doing, and then it's easy.
Yeah. Yeah. God, thank you for today. Thank you for us being the home show. And I hope that not to get in the way of us having fun and have this be as fun as any other show. In your name, amen.
Amen.
Where's the stage?
Can't really think of anything else I would rather do, because this is it.
Perfect. Anything we can do to bring the party.
We do.
Really not even know what to do with our lives. We're gonna wake up and be like,
yeah,
what time is soundcheck?
I'm gonna
miss you guys, dude.
We're gonna
get there every day for like the past 4 months.
Do you see him?
That is
so him.
I love you!
I'm crying!
So tired.